A few weeks ago, I made some bubbles that I'd filled with hydrogen gas, and I thought it was pretty cool. Since then, though, I've built up a bit of courage, and I think I'm ready to try it with this. Like before, this balloon is still filled with mostly hydrogen. However, this time, about one-third of it is oxygen. This new mixture is actually explosive, and I'm just gonna shoot it into some soapy water. Eventually, I'm left with a nice pile of scary bubbles, and I can very carefully scoop them out. Now, with some good hearing protection on, so I don't destroy my ears, I guess I can just try lighting them on fire. Holy!